McMullen.
And I'm Ryan Woods.
Today is Veterans Day, as you all know, so here in Medina, we just wanted to say thank you for all of those who have served, and for those of you who have members of the family serving, we really appreciate it. Attention softball. Girls interested in playing softball this spring, there will be a player and parent informational meeting on Monday, November 16th at 6:15 p.m. in the middle auditorium. Please plan to attend. And attention seniors. Life Touch Woodard will be here Thursday, November 19th from 8 to 10 a.m. to photograph all class of 2016 seniors who have not previously been photographed for the yearbook. This will be your last chance to be in the yearbook, so don't be left out. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Bullock in room 1205.
And Lucky Locker Wednesday. What is your locker number, Medina? Is it 21480? If it is, please come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Locker 21480. Check out the Student Council Showcase in the main cafeteria to see today's winning Lucky Locker. And attention students, Friday is the Student Council Fanny Pride
Friday.
Stop. Sorry.
We have graphic on the face on Ryan.
Really?
He is centered in the camera. We need to pan the camera right. And you guys, I was going to stop it anyway. You need to read in a more patriotic style. So you need to read it more patriotically.
What's a patriotic style?
Okay, ready? Here we go. We're
no,
going to record.
No, what's a patriotic style?
Just be patriotic.
I don't know what a patriotic style is.
I'm proud to be
in the dynamite.
Okay, that's almost patriotic enough, but you really need to be more patriotic. You need to sound patriotic.
I don't know what that means.
Attention softball. Girls interested in playing softball.
Lucky Lockers! I'm going to blow out the speakers.
You're getting closer. You're getting closer.
Attention softball. Girls interested.
Is the camera okay? The midget wants to know. And it's now eyeing me up really meanly.
Press your record.
Midget is not politically correct, Ryan.
Very short person.
Good morning, Medina. Today is Wednesday, November 11th, 2015. I'm Alex McMullen.
And I'm Ryan Woods.
As most of you know, today is Veterans Day, so we just wanted to say a big thank you to all of you who are serving and to all of you who have families that are serving.
Thank you very much.
Attention softball. Girls interested in playing softball this spring, there will be a player and parent informational meeting on Monday, November 16th at 6:15 p.m. in the middle auditorium. Please plan to attend. And attention seniors, Life Touch Woodard will be here Thursday, November 19th from 8 to 10 a.m. to photograph all class of 2016 seniors who have not previously been photographed for the yearbook. This will be your last chance to be in the yearbook, so don't be left out. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Bullock in room 1205.
And Lucky Locker Wednesday. What is your locker number, Medina? Is it 21480? If it is, please come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Locker 21480. Check out the Student Council Showcase in the main cafeteria to see the winning Lucky Locker. And attention students, Friday is Student Council Fanny Pack Friday. It is also Friday the 13th, so sharpen up on your horror movie trivia, because to earn a piece of candy, you'll need to answer some scary questions.
Sorry, we've got to stop again. You guys don't sound patriotic enough. Don't sound like you love America. You're representing United States of America right now. We're going to do it again.
The United States of America.
It sounds like if I were to have you say America right now, you both would say America instead of America.
America. America.
see if you can do better.
I'm a citizen of the United States of America.
America.
America!
Get rid of the A. America. Okay.
America.
Let's
I'm here illegally. Just remember that. We don't need it. That doesn't need to go on the announcements, please. Like, I don't want them coming for me.
America.
Okay, we're pressing record.
Are we? Okay.
It's ours for the taking.
It's all Mike Lotion's
it's
fault.
Ours for the fight. Cause it's sweet, sweet, sweet memory.
America.
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 Good morning, Medina. Today is Wednesday, November 11th, 2015. I'm Alex McMullen.
I'm Ryan Woods.
Today is Veterans Day. Here at Medina, we just wanted to have a big thank you to all of you who have family members serving and to all of you who know people serving as well.
Thank you very much.
Can we stop? I'm sorry. Oh, my gosh. Again, I'm sorry. Oh, my God.
Okay, I was going to stop anyway. I'm not feeling it. You kind of rolled your eyes. You rolled your eyes.
I know.
I
messed up.
Did I roll my eyes?
No,
really?
It was me. I messed up.
Let's do it again.
Wait, hold on one second. Ryan, I want you to say thank you because I keep messing it up. Ryan, you say thank you to all those.
You got it. You got it.
You do it.
You have it.
Ryan, do it. I keep messing it up.
No, you're doing it really good.
Ryan, you do it. I keep messing it up.
Compose yourself. Press and record.
Wait, hold on. Time.
Wait, we don't have mics on yet.
That's all right. You'll be fine by the time we're in.
Okay.
You got it.
Press and record.
I just wanted to say thank you to all of you who have family members who are serving. We really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
We just wanted to say thank you to all of you who have family members who are serving. We really appreciate it. We just want to say thank you. Good morning, Medina. Today is Wednesday, November 11th, 2015. I'm Alex McMullen.
I'm Ryan Woods.
And today is Veterans Day. Here in Medina, we just wanted to say a big thank you to all of you who have family members who are serving. We really appreciate it.
It's pronounced Veterans Day.
What did I say?
you said Veterans Day.
Veterans
Are you
Day.
Really? I thought
kinda
I
like milk and milk. Let's try it again. Okay, hit and record.
Are you guys just messing with me in there?
they stopped recording is what they did. Jesus Christ.
Two. Good morning, Medina. Today is Wednesday, November 11, 2015. This is your student bulletin. I'm Alex McMullen.
I'm Ryan Woods.
Today is Veterans Day, and here in the studio, we would just like to say a big thank you to all of those who have family members serving. We really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Attention softball. Girls interested in playing softball this spring, there will be a player and parent informational meeting on Monday, November 16th at 6:15 p.m. in the middle auditorium. Please plan to attend. And attention seniors. Life Touch Woodard
will
be...
Can we add something in the softball? Can we say that it's
God.
America's pastime? That way we put a little more America into the announcement. So, attention softball. And by the way, softball is America's pastime. An American invention here in America.
Okay. All right.
Press and record.
I see you, Scott. I know it's Scott causing trouble back there. Good morning, Medina. Today is Wednesday, November 11, 2015. This is your MHS Student Bulletin. I'm Alex McMullen.
I'm Ryan Woods.
And today is Veterans Day. Here in the studio, we just wanted to say a big thank you to all of you who have family members serving. We really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Attention softball. Girls interested in playing softball this spring, there will be a player and parent informational meeting on Monday, November 16th at 6:15 p.m. in the middle auditorium. Please plan to attend because softball is one of America's national pastimes. Attention seniors. Life Touch Woodard will be here Thursday, November 19th from 8 to 10 a.m. to photograph all class of 2016 seniors who have not previously been photographed for the yearbook. This will be your last chance to be in the yearbook, so don't be left out. If you have any questions, please see Miss Bullock in room 1205.
And Lucky Locker Wednesday.
On the end of the Woodard one, the senior picture, put it. I liked what you did with the softball. That was perfect. On the end of the senior picture one, put in at the very end, hey, and make sure you request the American flag background, kids.
Okay.
Wow.
Who's chewing gum?
Hey, Mick.
Who's chewing gum?
I am.
Gum needs to go bye-bye. Put it in Ryan's hand.
Oh, no.
Ryan,
no,
put your hand
out. No.
Okay, we're at
I'm an illegal immigrant. I don't deserve this.
Okay, we got 4 minutes left. Let's try to get this one nailed. It's a good take. All right, here we go. Press and record.
Oh my gosh. Good morning, Medina. Today is Wednesday, November 11th, 2015. This is your MHS Student Bulletin. I'm Alex McMullen.
I'm Ryan Woods.
And today is Veterans Day. Here in the studio, we just wanted to say a big thank you to all of those who have family members serving in the military. We really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Attention softball. Girls interested in playing softball this spring, there will be a player and parent informational meeting on Monday, November 16th at 6:15 p.m. in the middle auditorium. Please plan to attend because softball is one of America's national pastimes. And attention seniors. Life Touch Woodard will be here Thursday, November 19th from 8 to 10 a.m. to photograph all class of 2016 seniors who have not previously been photographed for the yearbook. This will be your last chance to be in the yearbook, so don't be left out. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Bullock in room 1205 and make sure to request the American flag background for your picture.
And Lucky Locker Wednesday. Do you have an American locker, Medina? And does it have the number 21480? If it is, please come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Locker 21480. Check out the Student Council Showcase in the main cafeteria to see the winning locker number. And attention students, Friday is Student Council Fanny Prack Friday. It's also Friday the 13th in America. So please sharpen up on your horror movie trivia, because to earn a piece of candy, you'll need to answer some scary questions.
Okay. We got time to get one more. It's not Franny Pack.
Yes.
It's Fanny Pack.
It's Franny Pack. I'm going to make it Franny
and
Pack.
It's not horror Bruvia. It's horror movie. I like that you put in the American stuff. For the locker, though, could you just say that, hey, and by the way, Medina, all of the lockers are made in the USA.
Actually, they're made in China, so that
doesn't matter. I don't think they are.
They're definitely made in China. I've seen that sticker on them everywhere.
Alex, perfect. You're holding your composure under dire circumstances. This has got to be it, because now we are officially going to be out of time.
You got to do what you got to do.
There's just going to be literally a clip of me going,
Hey, pressing record. I don't want to do this live. We're pressing record.
Good morning, Medina. Today is Wednesday, November 11th, 2015. This is your MHS Student Bulletin. I'm Alex McMullen.
I'm Ryan Woods.
And today is Veterans Day. Here in the studio, we just wanted to give a big thank you to all of you who have family members who are serving. We really appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Attention softball. Girls interested in playing softball this spring, there will be a player and parent informational meeting on Monday, November 16th at 6:15 p.m. in the middle auditorium. Please plan to attend because softball is one of America's national pastimes. Also, attention seniors, Life Touch Woodard will be here Thursday, November 19th from 8 to 10 a.m. to photograph all class of 2016 seniors who have not previously been photographed for the yearbook. This will be your last chance to be in the yearbook, so don't be left out. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Bullock in room 1205 and make sure you request the American flag background for your picture.
And Lucky Locker Wednesday.
Perfect, I got one more added. When you guys do the birthdays, in between the names, I want you to read a name and then say America. Read the name, and then the other guy say America. Let's practice
that real quick. And for today's birthdays, we have
America.
Well, it's not America's birthday. We have names.
And for today's birthdays, we have
Danielle Arrington.
America. Cassandra Blackburn.
America.
Okay.
Of America.
Danielle Arrington of the USA.
Cassandra Blackburn from the United States.
Jacob Calvey of the United States of America.
Aaron Dumlow of the United States.
Thomas Evans II of the USA.
Madison Kesey of United States.
Harvey Starling of America.
And Megan Warren from America.
Today's lunch, we have whole grain American pizza or barbecue pork.
Mac and cheese with a side of American flags.
Side salad.
Corn.
Fruit.
And American milk.
Make it an American day, Medina.
Perfect. We're going to just keep that and air that. We've been recording for the last 15 minutes. Just a two-shot of your reactions to my nonsense.
God, you guys.
Do you literally just have like a whole...
Yeah, there's no time to do announcements today because of the assembly schedule, so we've just been messing with you. That's really good footage, though.
Did you guys get me singing?
Ryan, I'm going to have you, multiple shots of you waving the flag in slow motion.
And then, like, cut to me going...
And then... shots of Alex just getting extremely frustrated with that crazy request.
No!